We always pride ourselves on our drinking water, which we are very lucky to have, but we do have some other water issues. Environmental Advocates of New York will be with us here in a little while, part of our programming today. In addition to dances, we'll have a little conversation with them about what's happening with our local water issues. We have some petitions that you can sign both on, or scan, and then participate in direct actions on this table and that table over here. So at some point in the day, please take your phone, scan, sign them, and we'll talk a little bit more about what those petitions are for. Let's see, what else do you need to know? We're gonna have a lot of dances today, and we will also do a direct call and action at some point. At Artichoke Dance, we'd like to mix in our artistry with our activism and advocacy. So part of our platform and how we